If you avoid foods with gluten, you may be at an increased risk for type 2 diabetes, according to a new study out of Harvard. Gluten is in wheat, rye, and barley, and is found in many pastas, breads, and cereals. Those who steer clear of gluten may also miss out on beneficial cereal fiber, which can protect against type 2 diabetes. Researchers say there aren't many lasting health benefits of a gluten-free diet unless you have a true gluten sensitivity or celiac disease.